Okay. I want to just do a short little video to kind of give an idea of why it's important to stay in shape as you get older. Part of the reason, of course, is that it's your vessel. You want it to be in optimal condition. As you age, you want to be able to go ahead and have total control of your musculature, which means to be able to contact and activate your muscles. And you want to use them. Yeah! You can go ahead and get a hold of them. Now, why do you want to have a nice, lean body? You still eat lots of eggs like I do. Why? I want to have fat in my head, not under my skin. So I eat eggs and organic peanut butter and honey and organic bread. My workout these days, you can see online, I did Weegong, which I taught briefly through these online videos so that others could do this. Now mind you, this was an hour and a half a day, and I did spend 6 or 7 years working my way up to it. But it's been now almost a year since I've worked out. Why? Well, I'm not sure, but instead of deteriorating, never in my life have I been this fit. And if you can see, it's not just my arms. It's all of me. So please, don't think you gotta get old, out of condition, or age ungracefully. Please, take a moment. No matter how crazy I look, understand this. This is not dye. This is my natural color. And as I get younger, youthing, and get in better shape, my hair gets darker. Obviously, testosterone. My skin's not limp. My energy levels are great. I walk barefoot. I eat organic peanut butter. I eat 4 eggs, 5 eggs a day. And French toast with cumin and turmeric and cinnamon and ginger. All in that every day. And I don't eat much. I really don't. Organic maple syrup, organic honey. You don't need a lot of calories. Trust me, why would you want a lot of calories when you could have this as opposed to being fat and out of shape? I had a broken back. You can watch the little workouts, the little circus act, the little tricks I try to do so that other people understand. You don't have to buy into the American Medical Association and take a pill to get better. Please don't. Whatever you do, keep it natural. Ground. Breathe. Into the belly, not the chest. Thank you, thank you. Please, let it inspire you to join me in your 60s as the best, absolutely best years of your life. Thank you, thank you.